You had to have ice in order to fill the cabins. So in the winter time, my husband, my father-in-law, his brother Carl, and a couple of hired men would go out and cut ice on the lake, and then they would put it in ice houses all around, and every resort had an ice house.
If you enjoy documentaries on Lakeland, click donate at lptv.org.